What's up? Many years ago, I was visiting my uncle, and I was down in the basement. He had a huge box full of old LPs, 78 RPMs. And he says to me, "You want them? You can have them." I said, "Well, let me look through them, see what you have." So I'm looking through them, and I said, "Yeah, it's good stuff. I'll take it if you don't want them." He says, "Yeah, sure, you can have it." And he says, "Look over there on the corner. There's a turntable. If you want it, take that too." So I look at the corner there, and there's a turntable, and I go, "I could use this. I don't have a turntable." So I grabbed that, and I took the stuff to my house, put it up in the attic, and every once in a while I'd get up there, and I'd listen to Billie Holiday, Am I Blue, and Dennis Day, Danny Boy. I had a lot of other stuff too, but those two were my favorite. And I'd sit in a rocking chair and kind of fantasize as if the year was 1947 and I was living in New York City. So, really good music. And you'd hear that that hissing and popping on the old LPs. Good stuff. Anyway, I still like that stuff. But the turntable no longer works, so probably have to get a turntable. But LPs are making a comeback now. Self-portrait. That's me.